Okay, we're gonna go find out what people are doing for spring break today.
Bridgerton.